everybody, it's me, Danny Branson, with Branson's Tour Guide, entering Branson, Missouri, getting ready to just take a drive down the strip. We're going to do this live style, even though we're not live. You will see all of the little mistakes that sometimes get edited out. If I have traffic behind me, I may pull over and let them go by so we can take our drive nice and slow whenever possible. I hope you enjoy the drive. Thank you for riding along with me. It is Friday, May 1st. It's about 82 degrees here in Branson at 4 p.m. Again, I'm Danny Branson. Thank you for riding along today. Road that we're passing through the intersection here. There's Clay Cooper's Theater. I'm gonna give him a honk. That's for my friend Shannon. Pass Ozark Land and Paschetti's Restaurant. Paschetti's is home to the world's largest fork and giant walk-through meatball. The Hollywood Wax Museum. We're coming up on one of the oldest shows here in Branson, Presley's Country Jubilee. A favorite of many, as is the Americana Theater, a favorite theater of many. Lots of good shows there. do have someone on our tail, so like I said, we're going to pull over and we're going to drive through the Getting Basted parking lot. Getting Basted is now open, taking curbside orders. They have takeout available. The phone number is 417. Oh, you know what? The sign went off there. 417-320-6357. I can't read fast enough, evidently. They have some really good barbecue there. So I would encourage you to check them out when you are in Branson. Here we have the Grand Village. As a matter of fact, we will turn in. Normally, this place is packed out with Mel's Hard Luck Diner and Kringle's Christmas Store with tons of other nice shops. And it will be again soon. Across the street, where the Grand Palace used to be, the coming attraction is the Aquarium at the Boardwalk. It's gonna have a giant octopus on top of the building. There is a police car here at the Grand Village. Get a look at the back of the future aquarium. Looks like the guys are out there working hard. And across the street, that's sort of down in a valley, so we'll only be able to see the top, but you can see one of my favorite spots, Kicks and Cream 50s Diner. And it is a favorite of many, a really, really good spot. And they're open late, so when show season starts back up, you'll be able to get funnel cakes and cheeseburgers and all kinds of good things late at night, after the shows let out. There's the King's Castle Theater to our left. Shorty Small's Andy Williams Moon River Theater there to our right. Skyscraper sitting high in the air there at the track. And I love this big chicken. At Great American Steak and Chicken House. Again, I'm doing this in the style of a live video, so I can directly upload this. We're shooting in 4K, so that does take a lot of time on my computer, so I'm giving this a shot. Hopefully it turns out okay. I'm really hoping that I was able to show at least a little bit of that giant chicken back there, because it is really cool. The Fogel family several restaurants here in town and does a really good job. Another restaurant they own is Burger Shack, coming up on that. I love Burger Shack. I like the giant sandwiches that they have piled high with jalapenos and really whatever you want on there. I'm partial to jalapenos. Going to pull into the Grand Country Music Hall parking lot. Normally, just about all day long, this place is filled with cars. This parking lot is filled with cars, and they will be again. As you can see the sign, shows will be back soon here at the Grand Country Music Hall. They are offering curbside pickup at the Grand Country Buffet. The phone number for that is 417-335-2434. If you have not been to the Grand Country Buffet, you are truly missing out. It is a great Branson experience. In fact, I love the picture on pictures on the wall. I'll leave that up to your, unless you already know, leave that up to your visit to see what I mean. But it's a fun place. Over there across the street is the Ozark Mountain Craft Mall. Be sure to check them out on your next visit to Branson. Looks like we have a little bit of traffic coming our way, but we're going to go ahead and make it anyway. As the umpire would say, safe! We made it. Going to pass by Jerry Presley's God and Country Theater. Jerry Presley is Elvis's real life cousin. Does a great show, and there are several other really, really good shows at the Jerry Presley God and Country Theater. There's Billy Bob's Dairyland on our left. And one of my favorite spots in town, Branson Center Stage Grill and Bar. Live music is normally performed right now, going through some different changes. You know what's going on in the world, but Branson Center Stage is a really good spot. To pass by the Legends in Concert at Dick Clark's American Bandstand Theater. We're gonna sit at this light. I'm gonna shut my mouth so I don't mess up, and we'll listen to a little bit of music.
Better.
with a club that we have set up. And that's the page I'd really like you to visit. Be sure to check it out. It is I don't know if those are necessary, but I'm old school. Iluxium.com. That's I-L-U-X-I-A-M. Iluxium.com. And I will put the websites in the description of this video so you can check it out. One of the perks of being a member right now, we are giving away a free membership card. And that entitles our members to deep discounts all around Branson. So if you love Branson and you want to stretch a dollar, be sure to check that out and get your free membership card. That's iluxium.com, I-L-U-X-I-A-M. Our members also give some testimonials there and talk about things like getting to meet other members, forming friendships. It's a really cool group of people. I'm very, very happy about that. Now we could take a left or a right here, but we're going to go straight toward the Branson Landing. By Dino's Cake Shop. I always try to mention Dino's because Dino has the world's greatest carrot cake. Now, there's some other carrot cake in this town that I like. I don't want to say as well, but almost, I mean, it's neck and neck, honestly. Bill Kitchen at Branson Center Stage, his carrot cake is really good, but I've got to give the edge to Dino on that. Sorry, Bill. Dino has built his entire business on that. And just phenomenal, really. I mean, it is a great carrot cake. And Dino's a good guy, a very talented musician. He and his wife, Cheryl, some good folks. That is the Branson Landing straight ahead of us. And I think our video is coming to an end. If you would leave in the comments below any questions you might have, as well as your favorite thing to do here in Branson, I would sure appreciate it. I'm Danny Branson. Have an awesome day, everybody.